What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Rex Guy Dragon Squad, bitch. And we're back here with another fucking reaction from Chino Hills, my nigga. Their first loss in fucking 2 years against I think this is a team from Virginia. I live in Virginia, by the way. To a team in Virginia, so I don't know who the fuck they are. Shit. They ain't Grammy High School. I don't know what the fuck them niggas is, but you think into the bitch. I'd take like an hour break after those two fucking reactions I did earlier yesterday to the Patriots and the damn Warriors. I'm saying yesterday because y'all gonna see it yesterday. I didn't wear on the same shirt 2 days in a row. Just so y'all niggas know. But let's get into this hoe. So let's put the ear tools on. I don't even stop. You're my dumb ass. I kind of see how these niggas lost. Because they be... Yeah, Lamelo be throwing up some dumb ass shots, though. Like, for real. He do. He just be throwing them bitches up. He don't give a fuck. But he's so nice, though. Big ass handshakes, boy. The other handshakes was lit. What was that game I watched? I watched the Michael Porter Jr. and another team you played against. Them handshakes was litty. Ugly ass boy, big headed ass. The fuck is y'all niggas doing? Is that a girl? The hell? Who the fuck is that? They ain't got no handshake. Some niggas is focused. They said fuck that shit. Now, Frodo, who the hell is that nigga with that damn ponytail? Is that a guy or is that a girl? What the fuck? Oh, they ain't at home. They're not at home too, but still. MD. He trying to get freaky early. What is LiAngelo got on? The Currys? Oh no, that's Adidas. I see the three stripes. Stand still, nigga. This shit boring. Damn, this shit was boring. Throw it up. Lamelo is crazy. He just thought I'm bitches. He don't care. He really doesn't. He tried to boom on your ass. Boy, I got those shit straight. Ain't no foul on that. Come on now. That was nice. That was nice teamwork. Good shit. Fucking still. Good job. Good job. What are you on his feet, boy? Whoa, what's she on your feet, Lamelo? Okay, that ain't gonna, is he balling in the Space Jams or is out the Concords? He don't give a fuck. Yeah. Good lockup. What you got on your feet? Ooh. What's on your feet, pal? That's cool. How that team get to wear on every kind of shoe they want. Because, alright, my grandpa, they had to wear like, the same shoe. But I guess it was, like, sponsored by somebody. But still. That shit was whack. Ooh. I think on a girls team, I seen a girl, they didn't have them on. Oh, nice pass. Throw that shit up. Let that bitch fly. Nigga, throw it up. Damn. Who the fuck is that yelling? Hey, shut up. We playing ball, nigga. Shut up. Let me stop. Wait, flex. Nice full court. That nigga black as shit. Oh, my mama, though. Oh. Oh, who are you? Hell no, bitch. Ain't no foul. Clean. I was clean. Oh, oh. Oh, he trying to get freaky. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. That was nice. That was nice, though. He tried to get a little bit too freaky. Nice. What happened? He threw that shit all the way. What the fuck? That nigga need to chill out. Nigga can play football. How you miss that, nigga? I mean, at least you got it back. Good shit. Pretty close, pretty close. So is this a Christian school? They got the little cross thing. Oh, but you gotta make those. Okay, that's y'all niggas. They trying to ball. They're such a dumb. Get the ball, nigga. Damn. He was trying to rock some niggas. Go pass. I was watching this B-Dot video about that one point guard that always passes. he kept on doing that shit, going to the rim, then he would throw it out. That's what that reminded me of when Lamelo just did that. Nice full court. Good job. Great job. Great job. What's that on your feet, buddy? Them bitches look fucking icy. Oh! See what my nigga doing, bitch? Can't believe these niggas lost, though. Damn. Hit that bitch. Hit that little bitch and I pass it, eh? Hit that little bitch and I pass it, eh? Just get it. Oh, hit that bitch, I'ma pass it, eh? That's what I'ma call that shit now, from now on. Yeah, but LaMelo be trying to play ball in style. LiAngelo, he just keep wearing on the same ass Curry. I mean, not Curry, it's Adidas. With the Curry colors. Good shit. That way. Yeah, boy. What was he doing? Wide open. Good shit. What are you doing? Shut the fuck up, nigga! Hold on, let me stop. They do live in Virginia. I will get my ass. They probably gonna come out here. Let me chill out. It's passed. Nice dish. Good job. Good job. But y'all gotta boom that shit, though. I'm trying to tell y'all. Y'all relying a little bit too much on LaMelo and what's his face? Excuse me. Number zero trying to get some money. Who was that nigga? Is he, like, a nice-ass nigga? Or is he just, like, good? Losing a handle, nigga. You a center. You can't be taking that shit all the way there. Dumbass. Why the fuck? But that wasn't going in. Did they count that? Because that wasn't going in anyway. Nigga had a side view. That bitch was not going in. I wouldn't have. Oh, nigga Curry out this bitch, nigga. Hell nah. He be trying to get a little bit freaky deaky. Let me stop. Out this bitch. You ain't gonna guard this nigga? This Courtney Lee head ass nigga? They be trying to sauce out here. So dumbass. Y'all play defense? God damn. Y'all niggas trying to talk to the referee about the damn call. Play that bitch out. Hold his hand the whole time, nigga. You said get the fuck off me, nigga. Oh my god. He low-key broke your ass off, though. But they kind of did, like, close him off. Ooh, throw that bitch up. Ooh, come on. You gotta hit those. But it's good. It's alright. Y'all niggas relying on LaMelo and LiAngelo too much. God damn. Dumb niggas is not trying to go. Oh my god! That's a foul! What the? But he did rock your ass though. Oh my god. Get it. Boy, you gotta get on the bench. Sit your ass down. It's like, let me stop. Who do that up? What, LiAngelo stupid ass? I mean, LaMelo stupid ass? Oh, nice. That was nice. Money! Money! Dumb niggas are not trying to lose, like, for real. Yeah, that turn three. Get your points, nigga! Y'all niggas retarded. What the fuck is y'all doing? Y'all niggas not sick in D. Boy, come on. They've been down the whole game, but it's been close. Nice big man shit. Boy, hit that bitch. Yeah, hit that little bitch and I pass it. Hit that little bitch and I pass it. Let's get it. Good shit. I'm still trying to figure out what the fuck LaMelo got on his damn feet, though. A simple ass dunk, boy. Hell is y'all niggas doing? Y'all playing like I mean they do got the easiest competition. I mean that could be a, I don't know. Easy or not, y'all niggas should still, like, win. No matter who the fuck they playing. But it's whatever. Damn, that nigga said, damn! Man, you know she a thot. you see no damn, puppies she had on her feet. No damn dogs she had on her feet. Stupid ass. Boy, these niggas flexing already. Man, get bossed by nigga. Bitch, who the fuck you thought you was, nigga? Man, who the fuck? You know who? Man, I'm a ball brother, nigga. What the fuck wrong with you, bitch? Damn. Ball bitch. I see y'all niggas out here. You said, holy fuck. Man, they trying to drag this out for real. My shoes got on his feet, yo. My motherfuckers just look alright. Wait, are those the Shohoku shits? The Shohoku Jordans? I don't think so. I might be just retarded. Okay, so they were the guests. Boy, get y'all dumbasses. Was that a call? Because that shit was kind of late. Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, y'all lost. Fuck. Nice pass. Just put it back up or something. God dang, I think he's trying to do too much shooting threes. Good shit. Yeah, it's over. Damn. Man, I'm just getting bad news after bad news after bad news, bro. Fuck. Man, I ain't doing that shit. Fuck that. I ain't shaking nobody's hand. Fuck that shit. Yo, fuck. I don't care. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Hey. Damn. Yeah. Ooh. Ball of vision. Oh, that shit low-key go hard. Oh, well, that was it for that, guys. Damn. I can't even tell what the fuck went wrong. I kept on relying on Lamelo and LiAngelo to fucking get this shit done. Yeah. Like. Damn. But. Bro, nobody else was stepping up, bro. It was just LaMelo and LiAngelo. Them niggas was just scoring all the fucking points. I wish Baller Vision would have gave us, like, a little... numbers or some shit. Well, the stats, you feel me? But, it's whatever. Damn, Chino Hills. I wonder how it's gonna go from here. I really do. I don't know. Yeah, it's been bad news after bad news after bad news. This next video I got is Lonzo versus Markelle Fultz. So I don't know. I don't know who won. I want Lonzo to win. Markelle Fultz is a beast, but I want Lonzo to win. So I don't know. Just in case they don't lose, I'm not gonna hop straight into the next reaction. I'm gonna do. Something a little bit lighthearted, a little lighthearted reaction. But anyway, first the Patriots fucking win, Golden State fucking lose, and now Chino Hills lost. This shit is crazy. Leave a comment down below, tell me what y'all niggas thought. Like I said, bro, sometimes LaMelo be throwing up some dumb shots, but then he be hitting some shots. Like it's like you can tell where, I don't know. Like, you can tell when he's focused, then you can tell when he's not focused, you feel me? But anyway, post your comments down below, tell me what y'all niggas thought. Subscribe. I upload every single day. The button is right there, my nigga. And I'm finna be out of here. Dragon Squad. Bitch! Yeah. Yeah.